A thousand years have passed. War of Oracles. Loki, still smarting from his defeat, led the four fallen gods. Fear. Pestilence. Corruption. Pain. In an invasion of Midgard, mankind's armies met them, only to be overwhelmed by the armies of the fallen gods. You, Chaos, stepped into the breach, making a lone last stand against the fallen legions, before finally succumbing out of sheer exhaustion. This was just the beginning.
The pain. All I remember is being engulfed in flames. What happened to me? What is this place?
Ah, you're awake. Welcome to Muspel, the underworld in the lower plains. The curse of the fallen gods means you were exiled here in death.
I died?
The haziness swept away, leaving only shock and surprise behind.
This is rather sudden. Hold on, who are you?
I am your guardian. A special being awoken by your encounter with death. You can call me Heimdall.
Guardian? What's that?
A gift from above. It took almost everything I had to save your soul. My powers are very weak now. What matters is getting back.
Getting back? I can go back? To Midgard?
It won't be hard at all. You just need enough soul power. However...
What?
Look at you. You've been corrupted by the fallen gods.
My body... Is it still alive?
No time to feel sorry for yourself. First, break out of this cage. This is the Burning Hells, and Loki's hiding place.
Quite a distinctive style.
That is the Red Eye of Kerez, the Skeleton King. He has eyes everywhere in Hell.
Kerez?
Loki's guard dog, a spirit of the dead that rules over this place. Let's go and meet him. Behind that door, I can sense his presence. Watch out! It's a lava hulk. The lava hulk's slow. Try attacking from behind.
Thank you.
Not exactly a warm welcome.
We just need to borrow something from him. A little something.
All right. I know what to do now. Too hard.
Hey, kid. If you give up now, your path will be filled with thorns. Stand up. These weak soldiers cannot possibly stop you.
But...
Don't worry. Take these. Use them in an emergency to recover health.
What is this?
It's a potion created by someone who feared death. Remember, true strength lies within you.
A thousand years have passed since the War of Oikos. Loki, still smarting for his defeat, led the forefather gods fear.
Ah! The pain! My body... Is it still alive?
No time to feel sorry for yourself. First, break out of this cage. This is the Burning Hells, and Loki's hiding...
Quite a distinctive...
That is the Red Eye of Karez, the skeleton... He has eyes everywhere in Hell.
Karez?
Loki's guard dog, a spirit of the dead that rules over this place. Let's go and meet him. Behind that door... I can sense his presence. Watch out! It's a lava hulk. The lava hulk's slow. Try attacking from behind.
Ah! Not exactly a warm welcome.
We just need to borrow something from him. A little something.
All right. I know what to do now.
Chaos, go and absorb his soul power now. Don't fight it. The first time is always a little uncomfortable.
This is really uncomfortable. My soul is shivering.
The roar of Kerez can be heard faintly over the molten lava.
I will watch you from hell forever.
Not bad, kid.
He sure is hard to kill.
Karez is the incarnation of the rules that define this place. He can't really be killed. He will be revived as long as he has the fallen god's favor. He will continue to watch this place for the next 1,000 or even 10,000 years.
Poor thing. He's like a puppet on a string.
Your soul reawakens in the darkness. Given new powers by the Guardian Heimdall, you defeat.
Everything suddenly goes dark, and Chaos feels as if his body is being pulled in different. A voice can be.
Wake up! Wake up! Oh, thank heavens. What happened to.
It's a long story.
Yeah. Everyone thought you were.
Thank you, my brother.
Our biggest problem is that Colossus.
I remember now. Didn't we?
Oh, it's not so simple. The Defiler army had. No one can get through so much.
We can't give up.
You. You can't go like this, though. Much better. You can find the Colossus at the main gate. Take care.
Such a powerful presence will be tricky.
Behold, a smelly rat.
Rat? Those creatures that scuttle around like you? Let's go.
Remember to return to the city to put on any new equipment you acquire. A champion sword is unstoppable.